Hello, to solve x power 5 plus x power 4 plus x power 3 plus x square plus x is equals to negative 1, find all the 5 values of x. First, from x power 5 plus x power 4 plus x power 3 plus x square plus x, this negative 1 will take to the left side to be plus 1 is equals to 0. Now from here, this part, x power 4 is common out of bracket. This divided by this is x plus this divided by this is 1 plus here x square is common. X square out of bracket. This divided by this is x plus this divided by this is 1 bracket plus x plus 1 is equals to 0. Now next we can see x plus 1 is common. So x plus 1 bracket out of bracket, this part divided by x plus 1 is x power 4 plus this part divided by this is x square plus here divided by this is 1 bracket is equals to 0. Then from here we will add x square and minus x square, which is same thing. So in our equation it will be x plus 1 bracket times x power 4 plus x square plus 1 plus x square minus x square bracket is equals to 0. So we do this way so as to make a perfect square quadratic equation. So it will be x plus 1 bracket times x power 4 plus 1 plus x square plus x square is 2x square minus x square bracket is equals to 0. Then x plus 1 bracket times this is same as x square bracket square plus 2x square plus 1 minus x square bracket is equals to 0. From this part, our equation will be x plus 1 bracket times x square plus 1 bracket square minus x square bracket is equals to 0. So, this part of the equation is in the form of a square minus b square is equals to a plus b bracket times a minus b. So, here a, where a is equals to x square plus 1 and b is equals to x. So, in our equation, in terms of a plus b bracket times a minus b, it will be x plus 1 bracket times a plus b is x square plus 1 plus x bracket times a minus b, it will be x square plus 1 minus x bracket is equals to 0. So now we have 3 cases, so we solve each case to find the values of x. From case 1 is x plus 1 is equals to 0, and case 2 here is x square plus x plus 1 is equals to 0, and case 3 is x square minus x plus 1 is equals to 0. So in here x is equals to negative 1. So this is the first value of x. And this quadratic equation where a is equals to 1, b is equals to 1, and c is equals to 1. From the quadratic formula x is equals to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a, x will be equals to minus b is minus 1 plus or minus square root of b square is to be 1 square, which is 1 minus 4 times a is 1 times c is 1 over 2 a is 1. So here x is equals to minus 1 plus or minus 1 minus 4, which is minus 3 over 2. So x is equals to minus 1 plus or minus square root of 3 times square root of negative 1 over 2. But we know square root of negative 1 is equals to I, imaginary number. So here x will be equals to negative 1 plus or minus square root of 3 times I over 2. So when we divide by 2, x is equals to 1 negative 1 plus or minus, here it will be negative 1 divided by 2 is negative half plus or minus square root of 3 over 2i. Then to solve for the value of x in the third case, here a is 1, b is negative 1, and c is 1. To find the value of x, it will be from negative b, here negative b, so to be negative 1, so to be positive 1, plus or minus b square, it will be negative 1 bracket square minus 4 times a is 1 times c is 1 over 2a. A is 1. So here x will be equals to 1 plus or minus square root of, this is 1 minus 3 over 2. So x is equals to 1 plus or minus, this is 4. So because here is 1 minus 4. So 1 minus 4 is minus 3 over 2. So x is equals to 1 plus or minus square root of 3 times square root of negative 1 over 2. So x is equals to 1 plus or minus, this is I, so square root of 3i over 2. So x will be equals to 1 over 2 plus or minus square root of 3 over 2i. So from here the values of x, here two values of x, so the values of x are the 5. We are asked the 5 values of x. The first one is x is equals to negative 1. The second one, x is equals to negative 1 over 2 plus square root of 3 over 2i. And the third value of x is, when it's negative, x is equals to negative a half minus, here, minus square root of 3 over 2i. And the fourth value of x, x will be equals to a half plus square root of 3 over 2i. And the fifth value of x, x will be equals to a half minus square root, x is equals to a half minus square root of 3 over 2i. So for these 5 values of x, we are going to draw these values in a graph of real number this imaginary number. This is real plane, and this is imaginary number plane. Now, from the first value of x, which is negative 1, here will be, this is a point of 1. 1, 1, 1, 1, here negative 1, here negative 1. For the first value of x, which is negative 1, as a real number, it will be here. This is a value for x1. Value for x2, which is negative a half, and plus square root of 3 over 2i. Negative a half is here in a real line, real plane, and plus square root of 3 over 2, which is 0.86. So this is a point of x2. A point of x3, it will be negative a half minus negative a half is here, here in opposite down of real plane, and another point x4, which is a half plus square root of 3 over 2i. So a half is this is x3, x4 is a half in real plane and 0.86. So this is x4, and for x5 is a half minus, so it will be in opposite, it will be down here. So this is x5. So these points pass at the same pass at all the points within the cycle. So this proves that our answers are correct. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.